हेलो। हाँ
हेलो।
स्टार्टिंग
रीडिंग?
सेम डिफरेंस। हाँ
नॉट रियली, बट ओके। आई एम जस्ट रीडिंग फॉर प्लेजर।
फनी मायसेल्फ गौरव।
हाय गौरव, माय नेम इज मृणालिनी।
Your parents did not love you.
व्हाई डू यू से दैट?
It is not very easy. It slips out the tongue. Middle
नाइस। सो गौरव, व्हाई आर यू हियर?
daily routine. So this is my daily routine. I come here and I see people. I observe people, and I dive into their lives from their eyes.
Nice. Okay.
Like I can dive in through your life also, through your eyes.
Nice, Koro. But I'm actually in a hurry. I'm just waiting for a friend. So maybe some other day, because you come here every day, right?
In hurry, if you make something, it becomes curry.
Oh, curry! Which curry?
I don't know, but what? What is going on with you?
Nothing. I'm just thinking of the curry that you mentioned now.
You seem very stressed out from studies. You should focus.
I actually am. I'm not a student, Gaurav. I'm just working.
I can make that out.
You can?
Totally.
Thanks, yeah.
Because you look very mature.
Oh. So do you, Gaurav. But looks are very deceptive, right?
Depends from which perspective you see. But you know what? I'll tell you what you should do.
Yes.
You should not carry your books, because when you go out in public places and when you sit with your books, what happens is you give out the wrong impression.
What is the impression that I gave you, Gaurav?
You know, nothing indecent, all simple only, but like simple, like if instead of me, somebody else was there, they would probably think that you are a student.
Oh.
Because, you know, you look very studious, and I said mature, but you know, actually you look very young, but because I can see through your life, in through your eyes, I can make out that you are mature in life.
Okay, Gaurav.
So
else?
What are you reading?
I'm reading Hansel and Gretel.
Oh. Oh.
And you know this part that you know they mention where she puts breadcrumbs.
Yes.
What about you? What are you up to? Don't you have to go somewhere?
No.
No? Oh, okay.
You are single sibling, correct?
Yes, that's a great guess, Gaurav.
I tell you.
I can smell the vada pav here. Is there a vada pav counter here?
You know, you should not eat vada pav, because what happens is you put on too many calories. And then eating calories is very easy, but burning them off is very difficult.
I actually am not worried about that, Gaurav.
You should be.
Oh, do you think I'm fat?
I have mother who traps my father also in similar conversations.
Okay, Gaurav, I actually have to go.
Where?
Nice talking to you. I actually am trying to see if my friend is out of her class. I was supposed to meet her here, but...
Call her! See, what will happen is, if you go now and your friend is not out of the class, then you will simply end up wasting somebody's time, like your time. Your time is very important, Mridalini.
Very important, I know. I realize it now that I'm sitting here.
Maybe that is my gift to you. That realization. Because you know, in Maslow's hierarchy, the self-realization comes right on the tops.
Oh, what is that parcel with you, Gaurav?
It is a very personal parcel.
Is there food in it?
Are you hungry?
Delhi, I actually had to break my fast at 6, but my friend is not here and I can't reach home to break it.
Oh, I always carry this kakdi and gajar here. You can break your fast. It is vegetarianism also.
Okay. Thank you so much, Gaurav. Thank you.